My name is Mike DeMarco. I'm a CX2 in Ontario Region, Beaver Creek Minimum Institution. And what I've learned about National General Assembly so far is that the decision-making process actually lies with us as our individual members. We talk to our delegates, they come up and they bring up their ideas, and all that stuff comes forward on the floor. And we tell the national presidency what we want, and then they make it happen. It's been really enlightening, and it's been fun.
Awesome.